Detecting attacks. There is no one way to detect a breach in a system. There are several things that we can do to make attacks noticeable easier and earlier. One of those things is staying up to date with cybercrime patterns and new detection tools. Another is by setting a baseline of normal system activity and traffic to be alerted when the system derives from it. Things to look for include unusually slow internet or devices, locked out accounts, popped up and redirected websites while browsing, multiple failed logon attempts, and unexpected changes to the system. Attacks don't always come in from the outside, so it's important to also look for malicious insiders. Malicious insiders are individuals within an organization or company with inside information that are acting against it. Employees are an important tool when looking for malicious insiders, so training them to know what to look for and how to alert suspicious activities is imperative. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please visit www.cyberprotex.com or email training@cyberprotex.com.